Looks like going into the corners would be a very bad idea, filled with turrets and cameras. But I do want to know what's inside of the seizure-y building over there. Maybe electrified fence, that's what it looks like. Or it might just be a glitch. Yeah, it's definitely electrified. Wow, I just picked this thing with one lockpick. Can I actually pick it without dying? Even if I did pick it, I can't even go inside of there, right? It's kind of staticky, to put it mildly. I can't even get to the control panel before I die, surely. Which I think means I need to turn off the power somewhere. There might be a thing to turn off the power right inside, though. That's what I'm thinking. I wonder. I'm gonna go for it. No. Nope. Yeah, it's not gonna work. Alright, so there's nothing worth a damn over there. He gave me a map of the place, didn't he? Where am I? Elevator. So I'm here. And that's the shocky part? I think? In that corner? Oh shit, I'm supposed to assassinate Juan Ivanovid. Yeah. Is there not a non-lethal way to finish this mission? I seriously don't even remember why I'm here. I totally forgot. Military robot. Like, big ones, I guess? Alright, well, I'm not exactly sure where this person is. Probably inside of the hangar, I would guess. Or the barracks. So I guess take a stop by the boathouse, see what's out there, and then head to the barracks. Boathouse should be straight that way. Bye, dumb robot. Lots of things to hide behind, I like that. Alright, that's a boathouse. I wonder if he'd hear me break the glass. We're about to find out. That was extremely loud. Still only got one charge.
I saw somebody. Maybe just a homeless guy.
Just a homeless guy breaking in through the window.
I guess it's nothing. I saw somebody. Maybe just a homeless guy.
Just a second homeless guy breaking through the window.
Nothing. I guess we're safe.
I'm like a freaking whack-a-mole popping my head up. Huh? Huh? Oh shit. I can probably just go in through the front door. Oh, maybe not. Is it open? No, it's not. Shit, that guy's gonna see me again. You know, something I'd seriously like to know is, can you use a crate as cover and just move it? Like, will they notice that it's moving? Or can I just walk across the entire airfield just pushing this crate and nobody would care as long as I stayed behind it? I seriously wonder that. Oh, fuck, he's coming back. Okay, this is the time. I'll get him this time. Wait, I'm sorry, what the hell did she say? I was gonna pay attention to the guy that I was zapping in the back. One barrel left, we think this one may actually be on Lebedev's jet. Okay, so I'm looking for all the barrels, gotcha. I want that crate, but how do I get back up? I don't see a ladder. There's some sort of a sewer entrance down there, but I don't really want to have to go through that and figure out where the hell that goes just to get one crate. Yeah, I think I'll pass on that crate. You can stay there. I've got to survey the perimeter. Reports are coming back of someone heading this way through the tunnels. Don't know what their force composition is, but it sounds bad. If I'm not back, load up the Ambrosia as soon as the boat arrives and then head for the hangar. The east gate is locked, so get the key. I'll meet you there. Decker. Alright, so east gate, I have the key for. It's unlocked.
Scanning area.
Oh shit. Okay. Oh god. Oh, thank god they're really dumb and slow. Which way are you going, little guy? The other way. Right, so I have no charges of my charger broad left. It's kind of a bad thing. Because I kind of need to take that guy out. Do I have my tranquilizer dart selected? Yes. It goes really deep in there. Alright, what does this thing do? I don't really have time to figure out how this thing works. With him hanging about. This is the east, right? Yeah, this is the east, so I should have the key to this. I don't know how this works. Don't turn around, please. It's gotta be this, right? Oh, okay. Oh, here we go. He didn't even notice. Gate open. Must have been the wind. Just a rat. Oh, crap.
Who's there? I think the law's on us.
Now he notices something's up. Whew. Okay. I hear somebody inside. I hear a camera, but I don't see one. Somebody right there. Seasonal flooding minimal. London, United Kingdom. An article recently published in the Quarterly Journal of the Royal... what did that say? Meteorological Society indicates that worldwide flooding from melting ice caps will be significantly less this year than in previous years due to an unusually cold winter in the Northern Hemisphere. Climate change. Hold on, just checking to make sure no one's trying to come in here. Let's see. Global tides should rise by no more than 1 to 2 meters on average. Okay. I think he saw me. Hold on just a second, I'll be right back. Alright, back to it. Is that some soy? Give me the soy. Yes. By the way, I actually discovered, not while I was recording, but when I just started to play, I discovered that the NPCs actually will hear you eating. So don't eat near enemies, it's a bad idea. Is there a secret pathway behind here? Oh, darts. What's that? Holy crap. Sweet. Barracks dormitory added to nano key ring. Sweet. Mini crossbow. That's what I already have, right? Yeah. Ooh, a scope. Freaking law? Oh my god. How big is it? I drop my stuff, but I know that enemies can sometimes hear you dropping your stuff, so I guess I shouldn't take it. I doubt I'm going to be fighting any... well, it's an anti-tank weapon, and I doubt I'm going to be fighting any tanks anytime soon. But, okay, can I put the scope on... yes! Sweet, I can put a scope on the tranquilizer gun. That is going to make it so much better. Oh my god. I think my skills with the weapon could be a little bit higher. It seems like my aim's a little bit off. Jesus. It's gonna be hard to use. Still, scope is better than no scope. He seems intent on watching the pot. One must wonder if it will ever boil. Spoiler. Watched pots do boil. Yeah, I could probably get up there. Maybe. How would I do it, though? I'm pretty sure I'd need both of these up there, and I can't pick this up, right? It's too heavy to lift. What if I use my F6? Oh, okay, maybe I can. Oh, fuck.
We got cops.
Okay, I'm gonna make a lot of noise doing this, but fuck it. Oh, shit.
I saw somebody. Maybe just a homeless guy.
He actually came outside. I'm surprised. Is it the downstairs guy or the upstairs guy? Because I don't care about the downstairs guy, but the upstairs guy, I do. Fuck. This camera's probably gonna see me if I go around the corner. Please tell me he's not gonna endlessly stare. Oh my god. Getting more and more accurate each time.
I think we've got an intruder.
Did it work? I don't know if it worked. I don't hear any alarms and I don't hear any shooting. Where did he go? Okay, whew, it worked. Security tower key added to nano key ring. Cool, more keys. Okay, fuck the boxes. That's so not worth it. Question I have is there an alarm up there? Because if there is, oh wait, no, there's one down here. Would he make it to it in time? Well, fuck. Oh my god. I am a pro. I'm kind of proud of that. Okay, this place has been purged. Let's make some spaghetti here. Put that in the... Alright, close enough. Here we go, get some water boiling. Perfect. It's too heavy to lift. I'm sorry, what? This frying pan is too heavy to lift. Oh, okay, it's just because it has something else on it. Okay, fair enough. But wait a minute, a pot and a frying pan is too heavy for JC fucking Denton to lift? That seems questionable. It's an OCD thing. I don't have the password for this, do I? I'm looking at what I have written down. No, I don't. Ooh. I could definitely use that. I wonder if I should save it. I mean, when I get back to base, I get a free heal from the medbot, right? So I might as well save it. Juan asked me for the hangar code, Decker, so it's... Oh, thank you. 5914. Hangar... code. Tell Young not to get his ass shot off. You know how I feel about him. And I will kill you if something happens. Take care, Aaron. Oh god, they're all locked. Do I want to use all my picks on them? Hmm. Not a bad haul. I'll probably find lockpicks in some of them, or I'll find a bunch of fucking cigarettes. Great. Well, I'm already invested. Let's do the last one. Lamb and some flares? Eh. I've only got 4 lockpicks now. I don't like it. But I made the decision, and I'll live with it. Okay, this probably... I think this is like an overhead. My nose itches. Ah, stop itching. I think this is like an overhead access walkway to the hangar, so 5914. Yes, it is. Okay, let's see if I can avoid assassinating this person. It might make me. Oh boy. Is that my brother? That's my fucking brother. What the hell, dude?
You can relax, JC. I told the troops to stand down. That's right. I'm working for the NSF. I'll meet you at the 747.
Hi.
Excellent work. I underestimated your abilities.
You work for the NSF?
Listen to what I've got to say. We don't have much time.
You got that right. UNATCO will have a team here in a few minutes.
The Grey Death is a man-made virus. Everyone up to the president is at UNATCO's mercy as long as UNATCO controls the supply of Ambrosia.
You believe that?
We have proof. We need to get the Ambrosia to Hong Kong. Heard of Tracer Tong? He can help us synthesize it ourselves.
You better step away from the jet. Your boss is my next objective.
Join us, JC. Talk to Lebedev. He can convince you.
Alright, well, I didn't expect my brother to be working for the NSF. I'll go speak to Lebedev in a second. I wanna know if there's any loot around here.
Hold fire.
Aha. I knew it. Accuracy upgrade. Can I put that on this? I can. Sweet. So my 2 accuracy upgrades for it give me plus 13% accuracy. Not bad. Alright, seems like that's it. Wait, did I check this one? No, I didn't. Image, 747 diagram. Hmm. The only reason I could really need this is if I needed to fight someone, if everybody's on good terms and we're all talking, then I have free reign of the place, so why would I need this? I'm guessing I have a choice to fight or not fight.
Easy, we don't want any trouble.
Alright, let's go have a chat. Shiny. I'm really impressed with the quality of the reflections for such an old game. I'm not sure if this is how it looked before, or if this is a result of one of the upgrades. But it just, it looks really good. Really good. It's pretty amazing. I think I should eat my food. I should keep one soy. Yeah, I'll keep one soy. Just in case I need it for a bribe. There we go. What does this thermoptic camo do? Can render an agent invisible to both humans and bots by dynamically reflecting. Oh. The high power drain makes it impractical for more than short-term use. After which the circuitry is fused and it becomes useless. Alright, so it's a temporary invisibility cloak. Cool. That'll come in handy. I wonder what's behind here. Two picks. I've only got four. You know, it's really hard to resist the urge to want to just lock... save... Excuse me. Let me try that again. It's really hard to resist the urge to just save the game, lockpick it, and then if I like what I got, leave it, and if I don't, reload my game. But it's really cheap to do that, so I'm not going to. It's really hard, though. It's so tempting. Ooh, there's the final ambrosia. Ooh, is that a med bomb? Goal accomplishment bonus. Oh, it can recharge me. Excellent. Ooh. That is a canister that can upgrade my abilities. How do I get to it, though? Oh, I guess I used the keypad. That makes more sense than beating at the force field. With these, I wonder if someone's just gonna give me the code or if I'll find it. Then again, I have 13 freaking multi-tools. I might as well just use it. No problem. Excellent. Use that when I get back. I don't think this thing will upgrade me. No. Private quarters added to the key ring. Ooh. That might be used for this. Excellent. Glad I didn't waste my picks. Yeah, I'm pretty sure they're expecting combat to be possible here, because they give me like the recharge thing and they're giving me an assault rifle. That static is obnoxious. I was just about the black helicopters again. Oh. That's where you are. Okay, well, then, what's upstairs? Oh, that's it. Never mind. Hold on a second. There's something I must do. Okay, I feel happy now. Wait, how did it fit? What the? Why doesn't it fit now? I don't understand. Oh, I see. Wrong shape. One. Decker let me know that Killian dropped off a canister recovered during the operation. Ah, oh, it's the code, the thing I just wasted the tool on, damn it. Okay. Oh well.
I surrender.
What?
Easy now, Agent. UNATCO has a policy against killing unarmed prisoners. We have much to learn from each other.
We're assuming control of the airfield. The vaccine will be returned to the international authorities.
Don't you want to hear why your brother came over to our side?
He makes his own decisions.
You know he wouldn't betray UNATCO without a reason.
Good work. Now finish the job.
He surrendered. He's an unarmed prisoner. UNATCO policy protects him.
Terminate the prisoner, Agent. If you are too afraid, you are ordered to return to base on Manderly's authority. There is a helicopter waiting.
Are you serious? I'm not gonna kill an unarmed friggin' prisoner. Yep, still one of my primary goals, assassinate him.
I have the command here now. You are worthless if you cannot obey a simple order.
Oh, I can, but I won't.
If you know something, just tell me.
The question you've got to ask, I'm surprised you haven't, is the obvious one. Who am I? Who made me, and for what purpose?
UNATCO has briefed me on my augmentations. Get to the point.
Return to base, Agent Denton. I will handle this.
Your parents were murdered precisely because they could have told you the correct answer to that question.
That's a pretty big claim.
You didn't have parents. The ones you knew were employees. You were made by a cabal of technophiles so crazed for power that they would control not only governments and people, but the chemistry of our bodies as well.
Leave us, Agent. Now.
So, basically I was created in a lab, huh? I guess that's not too surprising, is it?
Sounds like a picture-perfect description of the NSF.
Think bigger, Agent. Think global.
You have disobeyed a direct order.
Do you think it's an accident that the cure for the global plague is owned by a single corporation, and that it's kept so secret that only the tabloids dare print a story suggesting it exists?
The supply is limited. That doesn't mean there's a conspiracy.
But where does that corporation manufacture the cure? And where did your brother uncover the information that brought him over to our side?
Go on.
I can tell by the expression on your friend's face that she knows where I'm heading. UNATCO is completely correct to think that Tracer Tong will soon understand Ambrose. He was the one who was going to receive the shipment.
Why tell me all this?
I've said nothing that UNATCO won't find on this plane's computer. But here's the secret. This is what Paul was so interested to hear from Tracer Tong.
Manderly will be disappointed in your insubordination.
God damn it, Navarre.
That is what happens to a prisoner who tries to escape. Go to the helicopter now, Agent Denton. It is waiting at the airfield.
Yeah, I wouldn't want to disappoint Manderly.
Get to the helicopter. Manderly will want to see you.
I'm going to destroy all of Manderly's flags. All of them. And all of his furniture.
I have never had this much difficulty with a trainee in my life. I have told Manderly 1,000 times, augmentations do not... It's him! Target acquired. Another easy kill.
Okay,
I worked out my frustration. Okay, so where the hell is Paul? Did he escape? I hope he did.
See to the helipad. We know your brother was here. He is gone, but we will find him.
All right, at least he made it out.
Clear, sir.
Where is the helipad? I suppose it's not inside of a hangar. I think the helicopter might have difficulty actually landing. So I should probably go out the way I came in. The helipad is this way, right? Yeah. Right next to the elevator. Nothing to refresh you. Like a fresh conspiracy. Hello, Gunther. Mr. Thugman.
Manderly has assigned me the peacekeeping occupation of the airport.
Peacekeeping.
Standard procedure, it appears. I'm sure we can count on you.
I want to be the one to execute Lebedev.
Peacekeeping.
Some bad news.
They give this guy the peacekeeping mission.
To it.
Yes, of course. And we'll congratulate her.
Hey, about my brother.
A shame that we have to track down and kill one of our most advanced agents. At least we have one of you left.
Don't you think we should give Paul a chance to explain himself? He's been with UNATCO for years.
Only one thing can happen when you break your oath to the Coalition.
Gunther told me about Paul.
It's true. Paul's been working for the NSF.
This is gonna shake up the Coalition, JC. I don't know if you realized how important your brother was.
Coalition will recover. I'm not so worried about the Coalition.
UN officials will probably get involved. You'll have to keep your head down if you're gonna come through this in one piece. Sure you're ready to head back to base?
Well, I'm not gonna live in one of these shipping containers, so yeah, let's go.
I'm ready. Let's move out.
Get in.
Sure, Manderly's gonna have an earful for me.
Manderly wants you to stop by his office. Don't sweat it if he chews you out. I think you made the right decision by not killing Lebedev.
Thank you, Alex. I appreciate that.
Manderly calmed down when he heard that Anna took care of Lebedev. Manderly's blowing his top. You better go see him on the double.
I think I'm gonna keep him waiting. Let him boil over. Wasn't this locked before? Pretty sure this was locked before.
It's a question of who benefits society more. But who decides that? You? It's implicit. I think Paul just had a soft spot for the plague victims. Every human institution is like a pyramid. Those with ability are at the top. They're more important. Maybe it's the foundation that's important. When the foundation's gone, they make the decisions. They keep the machine running. Therefore, they must be protected first. I'm not saying Paul was right. It's basic tactics. protect your command centers, your airstrips, your industrial zones. It's just the rationing. Seems like the government could pay VersaLife to manufacture more. Hello, Agent Denton. Hi, JC.
I'm just gonna hack your computer now, okay?
Hey, what the hell?
That's it. Wonderful.
I wouldn't do that if I was you.
Can you log into anybody's computer? Through any computer? Is it like universal? What about that ETOD guy that I never got to log into? Did I spell that wrong? Nah, I guess it does need to be the right computer. That makes sense. Yeah, I'm not going in there yet. Oh yeah, I have a canister. We'll see what the hell's in it. And let's go get healed up. Cause I think my leg's about to fall off.
Then what'd you do?
I chased them into the building.
Weren't you scared?
A little, but when I'm wearing this helmet, I've learned to set aside the instincts of a civilian and be completely professional.
They had assault guns.
Tactically, I had the advantage. It was important to act before the situation changed.
How you troopers do it, I can't imagine.
Oh, I think we found true love here.
My vest caught a few slugs, but I had a job to do and I did it.
Amazing.
It was just blind luck that one of the terrorists was carrying orders from Lebedev.
We never would have known about the airlift if you hadn't been so courageous.
Oh, no, no, don't start that. Just following orders.
And we might never have recovered the shipment. It all depended on you.
Excuse me.
Well, I was happy to do my part.
I'll have you know, it was all me, you piece of shit. What are you taking the credit for? You black-eyed, soulless demon.
Agent Denton?
You won't give up, will you?
What's wrong?
Agent Denton's the guy I met in the bathroom.
No! Oh, God.
Oh, I see.
I can't believe they actually put in a comment for that. I knew that was her, but I didn't think she'd mention it again. Oh, my God. I wonder how far that tail goes. How much detail do they put into the women's bathroom storyline, I wonder?
Do you mind? We're talking.
Well, I do mind when the only thing you're talking about is a bunch of friggin' lies. Anyone else in here to terrorize? No. Alright, where's the Healy bot? There's the Roomba. There you are. Okay. What did I get? EMP shield or ballistic protection? Alright, ballistic protection. Pretty self-explanatory, probably. Reducing the damage an agent receives from projectiles and bladed weapons. Okay, probably don't really care about that since I just avoid combat altogether. So what is this? Partially protect individual nanites and reduce bioelectrical drain by canceling incoming pulses. Okay, damage from EMP attacks is reduced slightly. That's it. That sounds horrible. That sounds completely useless. I've never even really had an EMP attack except for the one accidental grenade thing that I set off. Yeah, they both seem terrible. I guess I'll go with ballistic protection in case there's like a boss fight or something. Yeah, I'll go with that. I don't think I'm ever gonna use it. But just in case there's a nasty boss fight that I can't get past, I guess it might come in handy. Wait a minute, where's the guy? Where's Dude McMedic? I think it's scared of me. The Roomba. Yeah, he's not here. What about Alex? There you are.
A lot of surprises this time. Paul, a terrorist. Wow.
He got me to disobey orders. I don't know what to think anymore.
I wonder what it is he found out. Why he'd defect.
He thinks he has proof of a conspiracy.
Wild stuff, huh? I'd like to hear what he has to say. If you hear from him or if you find out where he is, don't worry about the info link. I'll erase the archives.
You think he's right?
Worth hearing him out. I've never known Paul to make a mistake.
Well, it's good to know I've got some support from the inside.
Do you mind? We're talking.
Okay, let's catch up on my email and then go talk to Manderly. Oh, somebody left me a multi-tool. Much better than flowers. Okay, what was it? JCD? And then Bionic Man? Yeah. Come by my office. Oh, it's from Alex. We need to talk about that last mission in person, not info link. Come by my office. Oh. After you've been debriefed by Manderly. Okay, well, I talked to him before, but oh well. Oh, sweet. Charges. Somebody loves me. Multi-tools and charges. Just what I needed.
I can't believe it, JC. What got into Paul?
I guess he got a better offer.
What a blow. I don't know how we'll recover. It's almost like losing a son.
I don't understand it myself, but we've got to go on. Is Manderly available?
Go right in, JC. He has a lot to discuss. Incidentally, I haven't been able to reach Jaime. If you cross paths, could you mention that Walton Simons is looking for him? I'm guessing he's in the break room.
I'll let him know.
I don't even know where the hell the break room is. I said I was gonna do it.
You will not keep him waiting.
Yeah.
All right, Dent. What the hell happened? You were under direct orders. My orders.
Sorry about not killing Lebedev. He seemed worth interrogating.
We don't give you enough information to make a call like that.
I guess that means I don't get the op bonus.
You can turn in your weapons right now if you're going to be a smartass.
I risked my life and I recovered the ambrosia. I deserve compensation.
We don't have time for trifles. Whatever, take it. But it will be the last one. Clearly monetary incentives don't work with you and Paul.
I try to do the best job I can.
Just shut up and listen for a second. Christ, JC, this kind of behavior, not to mention your brother's defection, is making certain powerful people very nervous. Nervous about you. You understand the importance of loyalty, don't you?
Yes, but...
Well, that's what seems to be missing in you and your brother. Brace yourself for an ugly lesson, JC. The Coalition has shut down Paul's augmentations and has activated the kill switch.
Activated what?
He's our enemy now. He's gone, JC. The Coalition wants you to understand that he's just another terrorist, like the ones that have died by your very hand this evening.
I didn't kill anyone.
Really kill him? With the press of a button?
Yes, and you too. So take these orders seriously. They're sending you to Hong Kong.
What about Paul? Will I get to see him again?
Please, just get your equipment and meet our pilot, Jock, at the helipad. We'll need to take out a man called Tracer Tong, Paul's contact in Hong Kong. Prove that they can trust you. JC?
Yes?
It's critical that they trust you.
Tracer Tong, something tells me I'm not going to be killing him, but instead having a nice conversation that will reveal a lot. This is what I think of you, Manderly. And why does he think I killed people? He's just another terrorist. And he's gonna die like the other terrorists that died by my very hands this evening, or whatever the hell he said.
I can't get over it. How could Paul do this to us?
I didn't kill anyone. I literally didn't kill a single person. Why does everybody think I'm a killer? Between the Clinton castle and this, I don't get it. I haven't killed a single person in this entire game. Alright, so the break room is where... I thought his name was Jamie, but apparently it's pronounced Jaime. Where's the break room? I mean, this seems like a break room, I guess.
I was just telling Shannon about the operation. Quite a success, wasn't it?
Yeah, not bad. My brother's also a terrorist, apparently, and he's gonna die. That kinda sucks.
Your brother sure had us fooled.
Alright, break room. Ooh, broad charger. See if there's any new emails from... What was it? Zeitgeist? Is that it? I think I spelled that wrong. Whatever. I guess all the prisoners died. Because that asshole government guy shot them all. Dick. Alright, break room. Break room. Oh yeah, equipment. Hey, buddy. Hey.
How are you holding up?
Not so good. I don't know who to trust anymore.
No one blames you about Levitev. You refused an order to kill in cold blood. Precisely your duty as a UNATCO peacekeeper.
Manderly certainly does.
He'll cool down. The important thing is that you obey your conscience.
Right.
Tell me what you need, and I'll load you up.
I'd prefer more things for my shock stick thingamajig, but I guess I'll take some tranquilizer darts.
I'll take the tranquilizer darts for the crossbow.
A man of tactics. I like that. This is no time to be messing
around. Oh, I'm not messing around. This is serious business.
I hear they're shipping you out to Hong Kong.
Back to the same old routine.
It's a boring life. Okay, break room. Wherever that is. In the bathroom? No. Break room. Is this the break room? Seems kind of like a break room. Oh, this is the break room. Yeah, that's right. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I'm gonna have nightmares about that.
What kind of pain?
Behind the eyes, a sharp burning, almost electrical.
How's your bioelectric level?
It's always at 100%. I like to stay prepared.
That's probably it right there. Free radicals. You should charge your systems only when they've been significantly drained.
I wasn't informed of that.
It's a lot like an electric razor. If you leave it plugged in all the time, the battery loses its zero point. Just watch your levels.
Interesting. Thanks, Doctor.
Let me know how it goes.
Oh, don't mind me, I'm just hacking an ATM right next to a government official and a doctor. I'll take 374. I'll leave them one credit. Because I'm a swell guy.
I saw you listening in. Yes, it's true. I have augmentations like yours.
Don't you work down in Washington?
Actually, I'm the director of FEMA.
Sounds like you wouldn't have much use for physical augmentations.
You underestimate the demands of my work. We deal with every sort of natural and unnatural disaster you can imagine.
But you're the director. You work behind a desk.
Am I behind a desk right now? No, I'm not. That's because we have a situation here in New York. I got to my position because I can fix things. You will see shortly because, as you have probably noticed yourself, this agency is broken and needs an overhaul.
Something tells me he's had to deal with a lot of unnatural disasters lately. Hey, Jaime Jamie.
Guess you guys found each other. Get everybody patched up.
I did my best. You're looking good.
Never felt better.
They just dropped off a few liters of the ambrosia you recovered, by the way.
Good work out there, Denton. I want you to know, we will not let your brother's activity cast its shadow on you.
Yes, sir. I'm grateful for that. I just wish we'd found out sooner.
No harm done. We have you to take his place.
Is a few liters going to be enough?
Well, no one on staff's gonna catch Grey Dead this month.
There's the awkward shuffle again. Let's check his pathfinding. I wonder where he's going. Before he went to interrogate prisoners, but there's no prisoners. That was my last goal, right? Yep, meet Jock at the helipad to be taken to a new assignment in Hong Kong. Let's see how he handles this corner. Okay, better than last time. Where are you going? I'll be all secret-like. Not up to anything suspicious. Nope.
I think he noticed me.
Nah, he didn't notice me. I was like a shadow.
So long, Agent.
Thank you. Whatever your name is. I'm gonna call you Bob.
We'll miss you, Agent.
I'll miss you too. Here's an award for how much I miss you. Alright, well, I'm going to begin the Hong Kong mission in the next episode. So, I hope you've enjoyed so far, and I will definitely be back soon.